Out on the road, lives are at stake. There are 400,000 large truck accidents every year. In 2010, 3,675 people died in these accidents. 529 truck occupants, 356 pedestrians and cyclists, and 2,790 other vehicle occupants in cars, light trucks, or motorcycles. 9 out of every 10 fatal or injury truck crashes involve passenger vehicles. And 1 in 9 traffic fatalities result from collision with a large truck. Sharing the road is a matter of life or death for all drivers. Here are 10 tips for being alert and practicing patience to prevent accidents. As a truck driver, you should know these tips so you can drive defensively and stay safe on the road. Tip number 1. Avoid blind spots. Make sure the truck driver can see you in his mirrors. Passenger vehicles are 2.7 times more likely to rear-end large trucks than vice versa, mostly due to poor visibility. A third of fatal crashes between cars and large trucks occur in these 4 blind spots, by rear-ending, underride, or side-swiping. Tip number 2. Pass trucks with caution. Pass on the left side for maximum visibility and maintain a constant speed. Tip number 3. Don't linger near the truck. Give trucks plenty of space to avoid dangerous scenarios. Tire blowouts can cause tire shreds to fly through your windshield. High winds can make the truck roll over. Sudden braking can cause rear-ending or sliding under the trailer. Your following distance should be at least 4 seconds. Tip number 4. Don't cut trucks off. Be sure to leave plenty of buffer room when you pull in front of a truck. Large trucks simply can't stop as quickly as cars. There are 3 parts to stopping distance. Perception distance is when you realize the need to brake. Reaction distance is the time to move your foot to the brake pedal. And braking distance is the time it takes for the brakes to take effect. A 5,000-pound car traveling at 55 miles per hour can take 140 feet to safely stop. An 80,000-pound semi can take 300 feet or more to safely stop from the same speed. Tip number 5. Allow space between the trailer and curb. You may see truck drivers move away from the curb or swing wide when preparing to turn right. During a turn, rear wheels follow a shorter path than the front wheels. The longer the vehicle, the greater the difference. Don't rush into this space to make your own turn. You could end up hit or trapped between the truck and curb. Tip number 6. Practice patience. Try to be predictable. Avoid making erratic moves if a truck isn't going as fast as you like. Never try to speed around a truck that's backing up. Tip number 7. Lower your brights. Bright headlights reflecting off large side mirrors can blind the truck driver. A good rule of thumb is to dim your lights when you come within 1 block of an oncoming vehicle. 2 seconds of blindness at 55 miles per hour means the truck travels more than half the distance of a football field. Tip number 8. Signal sooner. Trucks require more time and distance to slow down and stop, so signal early when changing lanes, stopping, or turning near a large truck. Signal at least 3 seconds before you make your move, or a little earlier when traveling at high speeds. Tip number 9. Merge with care. Avoid merging in front of a truck when traffic ahead may stop or slow. If a truck passes you, decelerate slightly to minimize passing time. Tip number 10. Pay attention. The most common distractions are cell phones, passengers daydreaming, reaching for an item, and rubbernecking. In 2010, distraction contributed to nearly 2 out of every 10 injury crashes and 9 out of every 10 fatal crashes. Semi-trucks are generally safer than cars, and they get in fewer accidents. But A collision between a car and a large truck can be deadly due to force and weight. While traffic accidents involving cars and trucks are likely to continue to occur, the best way to attack this problem is with better defensive driving techniques.